I had a lot of brushes with the law. I was a very, very proud gangbanger, is what we call them in America. A very loyal, very consistent. I was a dedicated member to my gang.